the thyroid is minimally hypoechoic. The deeply hypoechoic lesion presents taller than wide and taller than long shape. The lesion in the left lobe became a subcoat because the echogenicity of the left lobe has changed, in contrast with the former examination. This is not moderately but minimally hypoechoic.